हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माइंड इज नॉट ए वेसल टू बी फिल्ड बट ए फायर टू बी इग्नाइटेड। प्लीज डू इग्नाइट योर माइंड्स एंड अचीव टू द फुलेस्ट ऑफ योर पोटेंशियल। इफ योर पोटेंशियल रिमेन्स अनट्रैप्ड, आई से इट इज सिन, इट इज क्रिमिनल, इट इज रॉन्ग अगेंस्ट गॉड, इट इज एट द सेम टाइम बैड अगेंस्ट ह्यूमैनिटी। Because humanity needs your maximum from you, so please do ignite your minds. With this today we are going to study so as to what is magnification or linear magnification produced by a mirror. So what we are going to study in this is that magnification is nothing but it is the ratio of the height of image. I write I for image, height of image, and I say this is height of object. This is not usually referred in this fashion in the books, but you can say it anyway, H1, H2, but I always write it, this is height of image, I, HI and HO is the height of object. So linear magnification is produced by a mirror is this. This is true in case of both the mirrors, say convex and concave. Also, this is given by another expression, that is minus V upon U, where V is the image distance and U is the object distance. So one way what you are comparing is, you are comparing the size of the image and in respect or with respect to the size of object. If I say the magnification produced by a mirror is 2, so what I want to tell you is, in this case HI upon HO I say is 2, which undoubtedly means HI is 2HO upon HO. This height of image is twice the height of object, so it is 2. This is how it is to be understood. Usually books are silent on this, but you can just analyze yourself. Of course, this is self-explanatory. If I say magnification produced by mirror is 2, that means the numerator is twice than the denominator. That means I could write HI is equal to 2HO, or height of image is twice than height of the object. This is how it could be analyzed. And in this case, a very important concept we are going to study, that if magnification is positive, if M is positive, image is virtual and erect. And if magnification is negative, then image is real and inverted. Why it is? This we are going to see. Say M is equal to, first we will study by this, it is HI upon HO. So if I say this is negative, I will put minus M minus HI upon HO. Here the only thing that I want to tell you here, HI upon HO is a fraction and that is negative. And this is negative even when HO is positive, because object is always kept above the principal axis and height of object is to be taken positive. This we have seen in sign convention. So HO is positive, yet the fraction is negative. That means undoubtedly, for this to be true, height of the image has to be negative. For keeping this fraction negative, even when height of the object is positive, height of image has to be negative. And if the height of image is negative, undoubtedly it is to the left of the mirror in case of concave mirror, and also it is below the principal axis. So it has to be real and inverted. HI upon HO, if you say minus, I say put minus here, then I know this is positive and yet the fraction is negative. That is possible only when the HI is negative. And HI is negative only when the mirror is formed below the principal axis and to the left side of the pole of the mirror or in front of the mirror. And we have seen for every possible position in case of a concave mirror, for all the 6 positions we have seen, there was only one position between pole and focus for which the image was made behind the mirror, which was virtual and erect, but all other were real and inverted. The ones that were found in front of the mirror, they were all real and inverted. So we have seen this will be real and inverted. Another case we will see with respect to what, that when we say M is minus V upon U, and now if I say M is negative, that magnification is negative, that means this becomes minus V upon U, that means this becomes V upon U, and we say now that this fraction is positive. n is negative when this fraction is positive, and we say this is positive even when u is negative. U is negative. So for this fraction to be positive, even when u is negative, v has to be negative. Minus v upon minus u is v upon u. So v is negative. Once again, if you analyze, this is possible only when image is formed to the left of the pole, or you can say in front of the mirror. And for all such positions, image has to be really inverted. And that, of course, is now self-explanatory. If the image magnification is positive, you can analyze yourself that image has to be virtual and erect. So that's all about magnification.